If your iPhone is stuck or frozen on the Allow This Device to Access Photos and Videos prompt, don't worry. To solve stuck at Allow This Device to Access Photos and Videos for any apps, here are things that you can try to solve your issues. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Force Restart. Press the volume up button, press the volume down button. Quickly after that, press and hold the power button till you see the Apple logo. Solution 2. Unplug the iPhone from its connected device, such as computer or charger, and close any related applications. Mostly doing these, your problem will be solved. However, if you still have any issues, offload the app that makes the problem, open setting, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage, tap find out the app that is crashing the issues, tap offload again, tap reinstall the app. To never face the problem, try to give a reset. Go to settings, scroll down, tap general, tap transfer and reset, tap reset all settings. After this, your problem will be solved. Now, if you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.